In this video, we'll look at how to download and install CCleaner on Windows operating system. So CCleaner is a software or utility which is used to remove some temporary files from your Windows system. So that way you can free up some of the space on your system. So let's get started. So first we'll download CCleaner. So for that we'll open our Chrome browser. So once you go to your browser, here in the search bar, search for CCleaner. So let's select CCleaner. So once you open the search, and the search first search result, you will have this official website of CCleaner. So you just click on this one. So in the next window, you will see the two versions of CCleaner. So one is the free and second is professional. Even for professional, they are providing some free trial which you can download and install your system. So if you look at some of the features which are not available with the free version, like software updater and cleans everywhere. But what I personally feel is that if you are using CCleaner for your personal use, then the free version should be enough. So let's download this free version. So for that, just scroll down. So here you have this free download, so just click on this one. So once you click on this one, it will start your download. So this download is started, so which will may take couple of seconds. So my download is completed. So for installation, just you have to double click on this one, or you can go to your file explorer. So let's go to this this downloads, and here you will have this your downloaded .exe file. So for installing, just double click on this one. So my installation is started. So here it is saying install, so I click on install. And it started. Here it is asking for installing this AVG antivirus, but I don't want to install this, so I say decline, which will start the installation process. So now this installation is completed. Even here you can see on the desktop the shortcuts for CCleaner is created, and here saying that run CCleaner. And let's uncheck this and let's say run CCleaner. So this will open this window. So it says this is it time for your PC health check. So let's say next and boost your PC performance, next, improve your PC, next and next, and say get started. And here it is gonna close this programs and my Chrome browser, and I say close and analyze. So it's checking your PC health, in the sense it is checking all those unwanted file on your system, which may take some time. So now the check is completed. Now you can see here in privacy, it is about to deleting around 30k trackers to remove, and here in the space this is about 3.1 GB of junk to remove, and there are some features like speed and security which are available with the pro version. So but here we are using free version, so these features are not available. So now let's run it. For this, let's click on make it better. So it says patching up your PC. So by the time, let's look at some of the features which are available with the CCleaner. So here you have this two windows. One is Windows and second is application. So here in Windows you have a different browser. For a different browser, you have option like internet cases, history, cookies, download history, all this feature you can check or uncheck and clean up all this unwanted thing. along with this browser, you have some utility for Windows Explorer, where you can start your clean up some run or thumbnail cases, all those things. And even for system, you can empty your recycle bins, temporary files, clipboard, memory dump, all this system features. Now if you go to the application, same way for application also, you can do some cleanup. Now if you go to registry, here in registry you can remove some unwanted registry which are not used since long time. Now if you go to your tools, here in tools, using this tools even you can uninstall some programs or the Windows F from your system. So this works like your control panel programs. And now let's go back to our health check and see the status. So it says do more with the Pro, but that's fine. Your PC is feeling good now, and make it feel like a superhero with the Pro. So the cleanup is done on this laptop or the system. So let's start over. It's time for PC health check. Say next. And say next and say next. So this we are checking against and see do we have any other files to clean up. See, now you can see when you run this CCleaner second time, you will see the privacy with only 4 tracker and the space with only 0.5 MB. So it clean up almost all the privacy and spaces from my Windows system. So yeah, that's all for this video. Hope you got some understanding about the downloading and installing CCleaner and how to run on Windows system. And hope you enjoy this video. And thank you for watching this video. And see you in the next video.